Hey everybody, Dr. Pancake Face here, and I am back with more Manhunt. Okay,
oh,
so...
Oh hell, that wasn't in the script. Honest cash, they're making it up as they go along, I swear.
I'm glad to hear that you're on my side. Okay, so... We got a guy there. I wonder if we can pull him over. Here, piggy. Come on. Can't really do a suey call. I don't know how to do them. I'm not even gonna try. Oh, man. Talk about a shitty-ass ghillie suit. Let's see if I can get you right here. Okay. Hopefully nobody saw that. Don't mind me. Just, you know, carrying a dead body. No big deal. Okay. So, who's next? I'll go over here. Yeah, that guy. That's not the one I'm looking for. That's the one I'm looking for. What are you doing?
Got a possible contact over here.
Uh-oh.
I'm going in hot.
Woo. Okay, I'm out of here. Go this way.
Following your every move, soldier.
Leave me alone.
Hey, Daddy, open!
Oh, God, there he is. Okay, we're gonna have to try a different move. Turn him around here, and... Ha ha! Okay, let's see if we can get this guy here. Which way is he turning? Okay, so he's going that way. I think what I need to do here is go right back into this hole and attract him.
Move into position!
There we go.
Running around like an idiot.
Like an idiot? Let's see. Get ourselves a good. Oh, oh God!
Search and destroy!
Lost you again. Yes, nice. Come into here. Good. I don't think I'm gonna risk it trying to get a nice one this time. I think I'm just gonna. Take him out. Come on. Yep. Dunsky. All right. There we go. That problem's taken care of. We got this guy here. In this masterful ghillie suit. We'll just put you right there. Okay, well, that was fun. Luckily, I didn't take any hits on that one. Yeah, the gun's up there, isn't he? Can we get around down here? Nope. Okay. Where are you looking? Looking that way? Okay. Here. Hopefully he won't see me. Ooh, man, this is gonna be close. Okay, so he's definitely looking away from me. I think I can get him. go for a nice one on this guy. Doesn't look like he's moving. Oh man, you never can really brace yourself for how brutal this game's gonna be. Tranquilizer rifle. Neato. Come on, big fella. Let's go find you a bed. Just sleep it off. Is this dark? No, that's not dark. Okay. Here we go. We found you a nice, quiet, dark, dank bed. Sleep it off, big guy. You'll be fine in the morning. Anything down here? I don't think so. Hey, restaurant. I'm hungry. What you got? Got anything good? Besides some overturned tables? Doesn't look like I'm supposed to go back here for anything. Nothing behind the counter. Okay, well, looks like this is the only way to go. Way out, Bumber Boy. Wait a second. What's down here? I want to see what's down here. Anything good? Here's the toilet. Big buff. What's that say? Blobs? Blobs condoms? Is that what that is? That was convenient. Woo! Holy shit, am I lucky. Alright. I'm glad. You know what? Let's switch back to this. Woo! Wow. Okay, so. Uh-oh, they're waking up. Oh, crap. Crap, 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 crappity crap. Okay. Let's see if I can get out of here. Shit! That was not the right button. Son of a bitch! Oh, man. Alright, looks like I'm gonna have to kill these guys. Oh! Never mind.
This is. Break the yellow belly fast!
Crap. Oh, get over here then. Come over here!
Show yourself!
Get over here, asshole. I got a surprise for you. Come here. Don't run away from me. Taken care of. Let's see if we can do this without.
Incoming!
Oh, crappy crap.
Dumb pig!
Shit,
the
that's
shadow.
Not gonna work.
What was that?
What the? Oh, man. Gotcha. Okay. Third time's a charm. Okay. Actually got the right button this time. And off we go. Woohoo! Ah, only 3 stars. I got plenty of skill points. I don't want to quit. Okay. Save. Yes.
Hold up, Cash. You and your family weren't exactly close, am I right? It's just that I thought it would be nice to have a surprise reunion. But these war dogs didn't see it my way, and they've taken matters into their own hands. They're using them as bait, Cash. Bait! I know! I can hardly believe it myself. Each time they spot you, these war dogs are going to execute one of your beloved family.
Huh. Well, this changes things a little bit. So I can't get spotted. Okay. This definitely ups the level of difficulty. Okay. Already got string. What the? Where am I supposed to go? Oh. This way, maybe? Nope. That's not the way I'm supposed to go. Well. This way.
This one covered.
Oh, I get it. Oh, shit. Oh, he's coming this way, isn't he? Oh, fuck! Okay. Shadow. There's some. Okay. He's not looking for me anymore. Where is he? Can't let him spot me. It's to save my family! Hey, buddy. Bye, buddy. I'm probably gonna need something to cut the ropes. So I may just need the machete now. How the hell did he get in? Am I missing something here? I feel like I am. Yep, I think I'm missing something. I feel like this gate's supposed to open. Crazy. Oh, no, I'm a dumbass. Oh, man, I'm stupid. Okay, well, now that we've gotten that settled, where to next?
That better be our little friend. I'm sick and tired of playing these stupid games.
Which way you going, buddy?
Bub. Which way you going, bub?
Trank gun. Trank gun silent. I think I'm gonna hold on to the Trank gun. But I'm definitely keeping the machete. That head does pose a problem. Whoops. Okay, so we'll toss the head right there, and then we'll pick that one up. Ooh, okay. Anybody around? Doesn't look like it. Okay, I think... Yeah. There we go.
Get out of here. Run!
Get out of here. Run! Moving on. Who we got next? So let's see. We got a yellow. Ooh, two yellow dots. Ooh, three yellow dots. Is that three or four? Oh, shit. Quite a few people here. We got a guy. Is that a TRANQ gun that he's got? Ooh. I'll take some TRANQ gun ammo. So, what are we working with? We got... So, it looks like four guys. We got four guys in total. Well, goddamn. How are we gonna get these guys out? That's the question. How about if we try this? Come on. Is he not gonna come after me?
Let's flush this guy out.
Come on. Yes, there he comes. Okay, I don't remember doing a yellow. How about we do a yellow? Ooh. God. The noises. I think the noises are probably one of the worst things in this game. They definitely did a good job with these noises. Pick you up. You come with me. What am I standing in? Fog? Another one out.
Thank you, Blue. Gee, boy.
Come on. Okay. We got this guy. Yeah, come
Alpha
on.
Bravo! Alpha Bravo!
Uh-oh.
No more belly aching.
I'm tracking the bastard. He ain't losing me.
You sure about that? Well. Go ahead and get that one over with quickly. You know, the main problem with this machete, it just leaves heads everywhere. Like, you know, not the stealthiest thing in the world. Can I not pick the body up? Must have been the head that he saw. Okay, so we got one guy with a rifle left and one guy not with a rifle. I think I'm okay. I don't think they executed the girly girl yet. But I am worried about Mr. TRANQ gun. Ooh, hey, Look at this guy. What's he doing? Ooh, he's walking over to me. Should I take him out in here? Or should I try and lure him out? That's the question. Oh man, I have to walk so slow. Okay, hopefully the TRANQ gun doesn't see this.
That's my boy. Like a duck to water.
Alright. You didn't see anything. Turn around. There we go. And problem dealt with. Let's go ahead and nip that in the bud right there. Alright. Where is the female? Where's my lady friend? Is she back in here? Nope, that's a dead end. What is this, a brick? She's not down below. Not up top. That's strange, I wonder where she's at. Maybe she's in here somewhere. Maybe? See a person. Two people. Yep, there she is. Okay, so how to get to this guy?
He's here. I can feel it.
Okay. This is quite a predicament we are in. Okay, so maybe this. No? Okay, alright.
You're pushing my patience. I want to see blood, Cash.
Don't put your panties in a wad. I'm working on it.
I'll check it out.
Okay, so. Which one to take out first? How about the guy with the gun? Yep, looks like you're going down first, buddy. Uh-oh. Take care of that problem temporarily. Going ahead and cutting this power stuff up.
More ways you can.
There we go. Okay. So that was fun. Ha! Like a ninja. See if we can go and get this other guy. Where is he at? He is way the fuck up there. What are you doing all the way over there? Why are you all the way over there?
That's gotta be him, man.
I guess you're just not up to being stealthy.
Oh my god, shut up. Shit, if he's just gonna stand still, why even bother with the other guy? Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky! So let's see, we've done a white, plenty of whites, a yellow in this episode. We haven't done a red yet, so I think we'll do a red on this guy. Hey buddy, how's it going? Nice weather today, huh? Off with the head! Yep. Never can get used to how brutal this game is.
Could be nothing, but I'll check it out.
There he is, bring him down!
Oh shit! Kidding me. Shadows. Come over here. Come on. I want to keep the TRANQ gun so I can be stealthy, but at the same time, I want to get the pistol just to freaking take care of this guy already. Get over here. Good.
Somebody tag that bastard before he runs us all into the ground.
There we go. And that problem solved. Okay, moving on. Alright, we finally get the hell out of here. Where's this? Ooh, save point. Hell yeah. Okay, save point.
Oh, fuck.
Nope, you didn't see anything. Alright. I think I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, go on ahead and hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe. And I'll catch you guys later. Got ourselves a new execution triad. And I'm walking away. Just like that. Yellow, white, yellow, and... more. Yes! Ah! Come on! Give it to me!
Give it to me!
Yes!